wonder how to stream your YouTube videos from your iOS or Android device. So watch this video to learn how. Hello everyone, what's up, this is the lesson. Today we're going to show you in this video how to stream YouTube videos to the Sony variety for iOS or Android device. In this video I'm using iOS, but you can use Android in this case. So press the send app button onto the TV, wait for a few seconds for the TV to boot up first, so then you can press it. Then you have to make sure your TV is connected to the internet by going to settings, network, and after that you go to network setup, but then you can set your internet connection and local network connections. So it will take a few seconds. Eventually, after that, you're done with that. It makes it after connecting to internet, you're done. So the first thing is to go to your iPad or Android device and go to the App Store or Play Store and go to YouTube. In Android's case, Play Store. After that, you had to open, you had to download the YouTube app, and after to that, you're done. In this case, I'm opening the YouTube app. So search for the YouTube app, and you can, on Android, you have to search in a different way. Then after that, search for your YouTube video, and then after I'm searching for my YouTube video here, in this case, which I'm doing. So my computer said that double backward keyboard the video. After the search for that, eventually you found the video. For the play on the TV, it will not do this automatically. Just know you had to press the cast button on the corner of the screen. Press that, and then press the go to the Sony Bravia. Then after that, you had to play the video, and then press the play button, or you can add it to put it to the TV cube. After that, it will play on the TV, as it looked like here. So this is so visually. After that, you can put closer by pressing the down button and swiping to the left. So subscribe to my channel, like this video, and share this video on fans on the internet and on social media. Thank you for 2,050 microsecond. So thank you for watching this lesson. Bye.